Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to another vlog. So it's 2:30 right now. Had the
lunch
and I'm just opening my PR packages and I'm planning to shoot my videos which are pending. And I'm gonna share my boxes with you guys right now. Let me just show you. So first of all, I have this box from Ballora Cosmetics.
This is how their box looks like. Once you open it, inside we have this card. So basically, they sent this to me during Holi. So play Holi with Ballora. It's like basically a cosmetic brand, and they have sent me two lipsticks, and one is this eyeshadow single. So I'm gonna show you the shades. The shades are lovely, and I love the lipstick. I'm wearing it right now. I'll show you which shade I'm wearing. So yeah, this is one shade. Let me just focus. Let me just see. Okay, so this is the first shade, and the shade name is Tea Time, if you can see. Yeah, this is the shade Tea Time, and we have this next lipstick as well. This is also a beautiful shade. All the people who love pink shades, this is like a very dark maroonish kind of pink. And it's not so bright, it's on the darker side, so you guys are gonna love this. This is Sangria Love. I love this shade more because I always wear nude lipsticks, so this is perfect. I'm just wearing it right now. Let me just show you. So I'm wearing the shade Tea Time right now. You can just see it is really good, and I loved the finish. So in case if you guys are looking for a good liquid lipstick, I'm a person who doesn't wear a lot of liquid lipstick because I feel they're very messy. You know, once you mess up with the lipstick, you can't just reapply like bullet lipstick. But although it's good, if you want to go and get it, I'll leave the link below. You can just, you know, go and check it out. It's good. Hi guys, so I'm back after a few days vlogging after many more days. So just went for buying some packets. This counts as my grocery. So just taking you through what all things I had. Packets, of course. What else do you expect? More packets. Uncle chips. I like this, and I don't get this very often. Got this. Man, kurkure. Chocolate milk. And this is also something new that I'm gonna try. I've never tried this brand. And I've got Cornetto, and this I'll eat right now. It's melting. It has been many days. I've not even uploaded a single video. Today is Saturday. I'm planning to post videos, but my exams start from Tuesday. Let's see. And since I came here Dehradun, I've not even posted like a proper vlog or anything like that. And there are many videos which are already shot, but I've not even edited them. So I just want to do that. Let's see how it goes. For now, I'll have this, and I'll see you guys later. Today I'm having a session with Ananya Pandey and Namrata Soni. So I'm starting this vlog right now. It's around 6 p.m. and I'm having this session right within the next 5 minutes. I'd already forgotten about it, but now we are all set and it'll just start. Namrata Soni, let me tell you about her. You might be actually knowing about her. People who are makeup junkies already know. She's well-known makeup artist. She has her own academy in Mumbai, which is Namrata Soni School of Makeup Academy, and Ananya Pandey, you all know. So this session is gonna be fun. I'll be inserting few clips if I get to record them, and I'll be inserting them right in this vlog. And let's just join the meeting right now. Hi guys, so the session has already started, and I'm taking it from my phone, so I'll be showing you a snippet of it right now, and other clips I'll insert in the video as I said earlier. So right now the event is being hosted. It's by Debashree. You guys might be knowing her, I'm sure, because she's on YouTube since long, like it's been 9 to 10 years. So she's hosting it. So
let's just have a snippet.
So here's Debashri hosting it. I had just my headphones, so you just can't listen to the audio. I just forgot to remove it, otherwise I would have given you the audio as well. So guys, here's the session with Ananya Pandey. There was a lot of disturbance, so I just stopped the audio. So the session is all about Namrata Soni doing Ananya's makeup. So this look was created by Namrata Soni during Lakme Fashion Week, and Ananya was the one who was the showstopper there. So she's recreating that look, and as you can just see, she's doing her makeup right now. So that was all about the Zoom call. So the basic aim was to show the recreation of this look, and you know, I can just recreate if I wish to recreate this look. So if you haven't watched my previous vlog, you can just see I did recreate this look. So if you wanna see that, you can just go and watch my previous vlog as well.
Hi guys, it's 1:14 Ratko, and here's a lot of rain, and it's also hair like cyclone kind of condition right now. So बहुत ज़ोर से हवा चल रही है, एंड इट्स लाइक कम्प्लीटली विंडी राइट नाउ, एंड इट्स ऑल्सो रेनिंग. लाइट भी नहीं है, इन्वर्टर पे चल रहा है, एंड इट्स 1:15 राइट नाउ 7th. सो या लेट्स सी व्हेन इट गोज ऑल ऑन. So this is it for today's vlog. I'll come up with new vlog really soon, and I hope you guys would have loved it.